In order to satisfy flexural buckling resistance, we use this relationship. So we have to find these values. So that we use this relationship. So there's alpha. We found alpha from the code according to the buckling code. Then there is a lambda bar. Lambda bar calculated from this relationship. So we needed LCR. LCR we calculated using this relationship. EC3 is the radius of variation. Lambda one was calculated using this relationship. So now we know lambda bar. Then we could calculate this one. We know lambda bar, we know alpha, we calculated this. Then finally we came to this relationship. We know this one and we know lambda bar, then we calculated this, and it should be less than one. Then finally we substitute this value for this equation and we found NBR. Then we show that this requirement is satisfied. Therefore, the design flexural buckling resistance of the electrical section is satisfied. So I hope you got an idea of this design. So you should read this code, right? In this code, is every parameter we explain it, right? So reading this code, you can understand what are these parameters, right? So I hope you got idea. So if you learn anything or any single thing or any small thing, I hope you will subscribe me and you will get more about steel designing. Thank you.